Just like I don't have time for strike. Because what is it? Okay. This is the last one. Is this the last one? Is it? Is it? I might do it if it's the last one. I mean, might as well, right? Might as well. It's 10:50. It didn't say talk to anybody, did it? Nope. Just said strike. I wonder what the box office money was like when it was released. I don't know. I assume it'd be pretty good, because just for the alien fans, you know. But then, like, I don't know. The story for it confused me, though. Though it's a prequel, it did confuse me a little bit.
Team, we've encountered a strain of Xenos mutated by the pathogen. Colonel Ship wants us to find and secure their source. We can't let the mutant brood escape those ruins. The whole moon could be contaminated.
I would say the whole moon is contaminated. Not could be, is. It was like how it all began with the version of Alien we have today. Yeah. Which I get that, but it just left me questions. Yeah, it was origin story. It just left me with questions. Like, I'll have to rewatch it, but I know I was confused about, like, Weyland Yutani was there, but he was old as hell. He was so old already. But then, like, I see Weyland Yutani. Oh, no, that wasn't Weyland Yutani. That was Bishop. Never mind. Never mind. I was thinking about the fourth one. I don't know if that was Weyland Yutani or was that Bishop. Before the mutants can spread. I put on the bleed Mr. for the Queen, so it won't take all night. Well, thank you. So jumpy.
Esther, you got us a path through here?
There is a clear path, though indirect. Continue your descent.
Look at that ammo leave.
Proceed inward, fire team.
Especially with my bad aim. Ah. Hey! said stop, and I was trying to see what she was talking about. Then it was already blown up, but then someone is behind me. Like, come on now. They're like that. Oh, it's so much the sounds. It's so squishy in here. This is not the good type of squish I want to hear. This is not a good squish. Like, I'm squishy. You can't, but I don't go when you squeeze me. What are these? Are you talking about these things? Nope, that ain't it. Anti-mutation station. All aboard. Woo! Oh, okay. That thing, it's glowing. Got it. Faster. Jesus. Ooh, so that's what got me last time was that. Okay. Okay. Are we going this way? Or is it this way? Oh, hi.
There's our door.
Fireteam, hold up. Calm check.
Grabbing ammo.
Mm-hmm. Do I have to?
Got a solid read on your vitals.
The sound that emitted.
Them sphincters pucker, fire team.
They are. They're puckered. They're puckered! I don't need this in my life. Oh, Lord. Yeah, Mama angry. And, Thank you. I feel like I should have. This looks like that. It's spicy right there. Reload. The spicy juices. Lot. Oh, thank you.
Nice, grenade kick.
So much chaos. I'm just trying to eat a Pop Tart. Oh, I was too close.
Whoa.
was the other way. Like one coming from, I never see them. I swear. It's coming from back there. Oh, he got it. Man, catching you on that reload is killing. They could join in and help. How about that? That'd be nice. Over there listening, they could be joining in and helping. How about that?
Yo, gear over here.
Oh, it's dead. Never mind.
Down the middle, fire team. That'll take you to the center of the ruin.
This way. Well, I want to go that way. I saw Mama's shadow. I don't want it. Now, is it the Xenomorph Queen or the Pathogen Queen? Like, which one is it? How about it's both of them and they fight? And they both fight to the death while we run for our lives. That sounds great. Where's the ammo box at? Don't play with me.
Grabbing ammo.
Okay.
Great. Big
Who needs ammo?
With an ass load of pathogen. Fire
ammo
team,
case.
Ship wants the area secured. That shit needs to be burned or contained or fuck, I don't know.
Incinerated. Napalm
if
everywhere.
We can gauge the amount present. That will determine viable options.
Oh.
Listen
so this
up,
is another.
Fire team. Rig a motion tracker and get us a sonar profile. The mutants will detect the pulse. They will be hostile.
She remixed.
Make it happen. This is why you get hazard pay.
Do we? Are we? Are we? I'm trying to trying to figure out what you're shooting at. I guess go ahead and do it then, huh? I definitely should put one out. I don't know where he put his at, but I don't want to put it like... With that thing that's spitting acid. What the fuck is that? That's the queen?
A queen mutated by pathogen. Take her down.
Woo! Woo! Part of our armor. She's throwing shit. Oh, I'm surprised. Yeah, I need a bypass damage for real. Dang it! I was trying to heal. Hello, old school. We prefer the cheeks, clear the trash than the queen.
This ruin, because we need to understand what happened here.
GG's. Nah, demolish it. Because we don't know how many are still in there. They're like, there could be still some living, and then the new one's like, well, I'll be the queen. Gotta replenish the numbers. Lord. So yeah, Pathogen Queen. Got it. GG's. Report to Herrera. Oh, lag. Frames!
We thought we had the pathogen contained at Site 2. Who knows how many other ruins are crammed with that shit? Why the hell did the engineers have so much? If those bastards are still floating around out there, me and them are gonna have words. We ran into a new species today. You made those fuckers extinct before they could become a capital P problem. I don't think we got a medal for that, but only because nobody's done it. Fucking badass. Grab a shower and a meal. Next crisis could come anytime.
Shower and a meal? I'm out. Early retirement. I quit.
Weyland-Yutani hasn't showed up to reclaim LV-895 yet, but they're due. A ready response team with a good FTL drive could be here in days, by Esther's math. Between you, me, and the bulkhead? A couple weeks back, Colonel Ship sent a full report to HQ. And everything we found, what the company was trying to pull, and details on the engineers. We won't get a response for at least another week, but $5 says heads are exploding back home.
But I can't look at you. I can't look at y'all. Sorry. I can't. Character won't do it. Can't do it. But anyways. Finished Aliens. Fireteam Elite. Well, for now. Until, like, my friends want to play, too, or something like that. I have one that want to play. And then another one that said earlier that they might pick it up, too. So. It'll be fun with friends. And I do hope they add more to this game. This is really fun and stressful, but fun. And who was it? I forgot the name already. Oh, thank you, Colonel Clat and Mega Bastard Gaming for helping me out. And whoever that other person was early on that got face hugged. Thank y'all for the help. But I gotta go ahead and get ready for work. Thank you guys for watching. Oops. Let me learn how to type today. Can I learn how to type today? It was fun. It was fun. I love it. I love me some aliens. This game is less terrifying. Alien Isolation was very terrifying. I can't do horror games, but this is fine. It's a plasma shotgun. I have it on my technician class. One shot and stuff. Dead even the robots. Oh, nice. Nice. Anyways, guys, I have to get ready for work, so I gotta go run around. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.